sat by a fire, is rested, drowned in a dark, trembling fear, expelled from our home, reborn in this head.
Nightmare? What was it?
It's complicated.
We're within the realm of Hegem.
It migrates ever so slowly, taking decades, maybe even centuries. We can barely see its movement, but now it started up again, probably headed to the colossal grave.
Hegem's disciples have started on their long journey again. The Sandrils will devour this village soon.
That's not a concern for the Couriers.
Indeed. We have greater missions. Does the Colossal Grave really exist?
I don't know.
You don't know? But you surrendered your church knighthood for it.
That was my choice.
You're not interested in the Colossal Grave. What are you looking for?
We should go. Glenn, stay here and wait for us.
Hold on. The disciples here are wary of strangers. Be careful, and stay out of trouble.
It's the Mard. Go and investigate the village. Let me take care of it. I'll catch up with you soon.
Okay.
Terrence. Wait, Terrence.
What the hell? Glenn, you can only stay with me if you keep your mouth shut.
Sure, unless you do something stupid. The Mar. Really shouldn't be here.
I didn't expect Hegemon to be so weak.
Now it can no longer stop the invading darkness. Where is Hegem's disciples? Terrence, did you see that? A Sifler.
That's a good sign.
You're welcome.
How's everything over there?
Hegem's fading much faster than we thought. This place is completely contaminated by Syndrolls.
Hegem looks like it's...
According to legends of old.
Tales are tales. No one...
What on earth makes it so weak?
Have you been to the mountaintop?
We should go and check it out as soon as possible.
By the way, I found this on a bridge over there.
It's just a common witch's note with some basic alchemy.
These are the words from the Blessed Land.
Teresa.
Teresa? Who? The person you're looking for?
Don't ask.
Hurry up. My carriage won't wait for two.
Let's split up.
Be careful.